Welcome to the Engineer Jobs. Audatus is hiring freshers for the post of graduate trainee having 0 to 1 years of experience with BE/BTech in CSE/IT. Location is based in Pune, Maharashtra. Net/C# development. .NET stack, C#, REST API, MVC APIs, JSON, REST, JavaScript, AJAX, and asynchronous programming. Should have experience in code repository management using TFS, Visual Studio Online, Git, SVN, etc. Strong knowledge of .NET patterns and practices, R, Python. Hands-on experience on MS Azure services with developing, deploying, and configuring Azure web apps, Azure app services using Visual Studio, experience in cloud migration and integration, experience in building solutions using Event Hub, Service Bus. This is a customer-facing role for the managed service department, and you will ensure that our customers' enterprise-level data analytics applications are operating without incidents. These applications will typically be based on Microsoft Azure Data Platform and SQL Server BI technologies. You may also need to assist with the management and maintenance of internal systems including networking, internet, laptops, user accounts all within a Microsoft Windows/AD/O365/Azure environment, from time to time. Occasionally, we would need your help outside of the normal office hours, which of course, will be highly recognized and rewarded. Performing investigations and triage on new issues, gather more information if required. Performing fixes for known and new issues, escalate these if required. Communicating with colleagues and customers regarding their issues. Providing updates on the status of their issues in line with their SLAs. Liaising between the customer and colleagues on escalated issues. Identifying improvements that can be made and implement changes. Supporting the defining and implementation of standard approaches across everything we do. Keeping up to date with the technology we are deploying and managing. Scan the QR code to apply for the position. Please like and share the video. Subscribe the channel for more job notifications.